Hey everyone, it's Vicky IRL in my real life. Welcome in.
I made it back, I made it down. So to give you some perspective, this is where we were. We were up there on that rock. So we'll climb down here. Probably here right next to the freeway, so we're gonna walk a little bit here. And you can see the river's not frozen or anything. It's actually not that cold out here, it's just above or right at freezing, so that's where everything's dripping and falling down. Anyway, here we go. Remember earlier, or actually this is where that tree limb fell. We're looking down before, it was right up there. Said it's supposed to snow again in 2 hours, but it just doesn't feel cold enough. Tree building, algae building. It's the financial district of Seoul over there. Ooh, I just tripped. Well done, me. honestly, the prettier parks are on that side of the river. You can kind of see over down in here. Let's see if I can get a good shot. These are where the big parks are. I'll take you over there when the cherry blossoms start, but I like my neighborhood path. There's not many people, but you guys know I don't like people, so yeah, I like it. This used to be a really pretty garden over here. It looks like they're tearing it all up to put something else in. I'm not sure what it's gonna be, but kind of bummed about that. Safe to walk here as a female solo traveler. I'd even come down here at night. I've been down at the park at night before. Not this one, but other ones. And yeah, it's safe. I'm safe. Now, don't be stupid. But, you know, compared to, I would never do that in the States. Even if the park was open at night, I wouldn't be in it. In the UK, I had to have my phone on a loop around my neck because there were so many phones getting stolen by tourists doing exactly what I'm doing right now. They would bump into you and steal your phone. But I was constantly worried about that when I was there, and I don't have that worry here. Not that bad stuff doesn't happen, but it's just so different. I love that. Especially as a female solo traveler, I love not having to be scared all the time. I'm scared I'm gonna get hit by a delivery bike. I'm scared I'm gonna get hit by a motorcycle. But that's about it. Here is one of these Han River cruises coming up here, which I have not done, but hopefully this trip. But that's pretty much all you're gonna see. An occasional police boat, but it's so quiet and clean and beautiful.
There we go. Boat. Oh wait, where'd it go? Ah, there we go.
Let me zoom out. Okay. I was said this is going to be a short walk. It's already turned into a long walk. Whatever, I'm by myself. You guys are with me. So, why not? Look at how pretty this is. I'm tempted to switch off my live until we get to a better part of the park. But I've already done two. And I figured no one's watching them anyway. So why bother? But I might do that. I know. I don't blame you one bit. I miss it when I leave too. Okay, sorry. I don't know. Let's see. All right, guys. Sorry, it's kind of deep. Hold on a second. Okay, made it. It's actually quite warm. It's starting to get hot. All my gear on. I'm on my way to my favorite bench. And last time I was here, they were tearing stuff up around it. So if they tore up my favorite bench, I'm going to cry. It's up here a little ways. The gym. I bet no one's working out today, but you never know. There always seems to be ajashis out there that are 10 times better shape than me, so maybe there is one. Oh, look at all these birds. Hi, guys. These free workout gyms, a lot of the times, well, they're in the neighborhoods, but a lot of times they're under the roads or bridges. Oh, it's really hard to, there we go. And they're just free, and they're great equipment. Anybody that wants to work out, keep in shape, can you actually even see that? I'll try and get closer, but I don't like to invade people's privacy. Too much. I'm so impressed by that. Especially when I pay my gym membership. I'm like, why? I actually love to come and sit in that swing. too cold today to sit, but eh, I'm working out. Much better than me. Okay. Oh, that's cold. All right. So much for me saying it's not cold. I accepted your request to join, guys. If you want to jump in? Where's that? Cruise. It doesn't have image stabilization on this. So. It says you're unable to join. If you want to join me, I'm assuming it's Dave. Okay, I'm officially in this window. I have to move. My face is freaking out. Okay. What are they building over there? It looks like an IKEA. I love all the looks I'm getting. Oh well. Yes, I'm weird. Look, there's little fish on this retaining wall. Be frozen. Not temperature wise, but I don't see the comments loading anymore. I probably am not able to get a signal, and I'm only talking to myself at this point. Start now. Public toilets, they're clean and nice. And there's another exercise gym. Like, and seemingly cool. So, I hope you had fun. I hope you're still there. I mean, I know most of you are asleep, but like, I hope that this video is still there so you can see it later. I'm going to go to a sandwich and then get a very hot cup of coffee and try and work this afternoon somewhere. I see you more close now. Hope you guys know.
If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!